Oh man, what a day. Just got back from Hastings, picked myself up a nice little vintage piece of equipment, which is inside the back of a trailer, keeping nice and dry. I should be getting it out tomorrow. So check out the Mixed Mowers and Mowerman channel for all updates on what I picked up. All I'm saying, it dates back to 1920.